This is what an ordinary classroom looks like in the U.S. Students sit in groups to collaborate and discuss the topics assigned by the teacher. In the cafeteria, students sit in their small lunch groups, chatting and sharing their stories. Students can bring their own lunch or buy food from the lunch line. In the hallways, there are flyers and posters of extracurricular activities and clubs. Clubs are run by the students and each have a faculty sponsor. This is a Cyber Patriot Club meeting. Here, students run virtual images, trying to find vulnerabilities in hardening the system. There are also performing arts programs such as orchestra, band, and chorus. There are a variety of athletic programs, ranging from the more competitive football, to tennis, to a more relaxing and fun ultimate frisbee.